Okay, topic 27, question 4. I have two functions, c of x and r of x, and we want to find p of x. It says p of x is r minus c. So r is on top, c is on the bottom, and because we're subtracting, the bottom row is going to switch. So I've got r on top, c on the bottom, and then you'll notice that positive 200x became negative 200x, positive 400 became negative 400, and then from there we combine like terms. Negative 150 minus 400 gives me minus 550. 600 minus 200 is going to give me 400x, and then we just bring down the negative 0.25x squared. There's our answer. Good job.